All right, run it out. Let's see, there's a nest or something of crap down here. And you see the flex plate. All right, a little bench test of the old one. It's actually, now that I've loosened it up a little bit, it's actually spinning. Up there it goes, see, stick. Just stuck, that's what I've been experiencing. Occasionally it'll run, but I assume with the weight of the engine in the way, it doesn't really. All right, we'll try the new one in a second. Okay, new one. Here we go. Thank you.